Metcalf, and I'm the director of the International Affairs Program. Graduating with a BS in International Affairs are the following students: Chase Arentz, cum laude; Christian Bachman; Amelia Baxter, magna cum laude; Caitlin Beasley, cum laude; Angelique Brumbaugh, cum laude; Alexander Cabrera; Isabella Casanova; Erica Cherepko, cum laude; Michelle Chamara, cum laude; Cody Trezan;
Brennan Curry;
Abigail Curtis; Jonathan De Armas; Stephen Del Amo; Alejandro Del Pino, summa cum laude; Melania Di Stefano; Amelia England; Luis Espinosa; Zachary Evans; Miles Feature; Elizabeth Frazier, cum laude; Joseph Garcia; William Garcia; Eunic Garcia Ceballos; Zanadi Gaspard; Brenda Gicunda; Sophia Gonzalez, magna cum laude; Gordon Gundel; Gregory Gutierrez, cum laude; Odals Guzman; Nabil Hassan; Paulo Ide; Amelia Jacobs, summa cum laude; Hesula Janot; Hunter Johnson, magna cum laude; Jillian Kirkpatrick; Caroline Kowalczyk; Noah Kowalski; Tyler Krakowski; Ian Lego; Matthew David Lego; Sophie Leclu; Emily Lynch, magna cum laude; Josie Matter, magna cum laude; Nadia Maffo; Sean Malone; Callan McCutcheon; Anise McKenney, summa cum laude; Alyssa Melendez, magna cum laude; Devin Mooney; Daisy Ochoa Lopez; Prasut Palmer; Brooke Picha; Sierra Randolph, magna cum laude; Hunter Resney; Marina Robinson; Anna Gabriela Rodriguez; Ashley Rodriguez; Alexandra Sandoval; Stephanie Smith Metcalf; Anthony Suarez, magna cum laude; Giovanni Toval; Adriana Tron; Jose Velasquez, cum laude; Justin Verley; Cameron Williams, magna cum laude; Marissa Williams, magna cum laude; Logan Woller; Jaden Woodby; Cheyenne Young. Graduating with a Master's in International Affairs are the following students: Rose Karen Abuya Achar, Caitlin Marie Cummings, Olivia June Daly, Floyd Deal, Aaron James Hawkins, Jason Robert Marcus, Melitzia Simovic, Zin Tong Sun, Catherine Vigras, Ziwei Wang. I'm Lee Metcalf, and I'm the director of the Latin American and Caribbean Studies program. Graduating with a BS in Latin American and Caribbean Studies with Business is Michael Napoli.